Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to set text logo on AZ Screen Recorder app. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. So this is the text that I have set in my screen recorder, AZ Screen Recorder. So when I record my screen on my phone, then there will be this text logo. So now, if you want to set this text as well, you can open your AZ Screen Recorder, go to settings, scroll down to find text and logo. Yes, this one. And my current setting is show text logo only. And when you have enabled this, you can set your text like this. You can enter your text here, click OK, and also you can change the font of your text. You can also change the color based on your favorite colors. You can tap on OK when you have set that, and you can also set the background color and also text size here. Alright, so as you see now, this is my text logo. And also you can show logo from your stickers, and also you can get that from your gallery, like your own photos or others, to be shown on your screen recorder using AZ Screen Recorder. But for now, I'll just use this text logo. So guys, it was how to set text logo on your AZ Screen Recorder. So it will be helpful for you who wants to promote your channel or like your business. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.